Conor McGregor.
Ready?
Dominick
Ready?
Cruz. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Cruz. Black trunks for McGregor.
Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well.
Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
Nice body shot.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Wow, that was a quick takedown. He gets the full mount. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Now he's in guard. He gets into full guard here. He postures into place.
Big right hand.
That was a very hard right hand. Oh, man.
Remain in the round. Big kick.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Flying knee. Oh, big body kick.
Oh, what an exchange. Flying knee. Oh. Head kick. Oh, nice knee. Huge kicks.
Oh, that hook did damage. Really consistent.
Wow! That's it. He's out. He is just
wow.
What a knockout. Man. Huge right hand shot that got him the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Here we see it from a different angle. Check it out here. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rogliata has called a stop to this contest at 3:04 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the notorious Conor McGregor.
Conor McGregor wins by knockout.